Hello, hello. How are you doing right now? Hello, hello, hello. What are you doing right now? Okay, guys, I'm going to give you my latest update on my butternut squash. This is probably my last video in here because I already put the house for sale. I'm going to Hawaii in a week. So before I leave, I'm gonna make a short video. Right there is my butternut squash. A little bit of my garden. The water spinach. The sweet potato right here. And I have a tree of pepper. Look at this pepper. I got a lot already. Once they grow fully grown, it's gonna be a lot. Only one tree, Bounty. Let's look if there's another veggie down here. It's now September 14. September 14. I got a round squash right there. But this is the main thing in here, the butternut squash. These two is ready to pick. Look at my trellis. Put tomato. Well, it's getting cold now. In the morning, it was like 60. So it will not gonna go a long way. What happening? There's one in there. I don't know, where is it? Yeah, right there. See the strawberry right here. And I got a pumpkin squash right here. Can you look on the other side, see what happening here now? Because of the weather, changing the weather. It's slowly dying. Wow. Oh, you know what? I got Ampalaya in here. Bit of ground. Right there. See that? Bit of ground, bit of melon. See this side? It's slowly dying. Getting cold. That's big. That's not the normal size of butternut. This is big. And I got the other one. This is probably my last video. Before I move to Hawaii, this side need more sunlight. It's cold now. All right, I think that's about it. Got a couple of tomato in here, bit of corn, some pepper. This one's so rich. I'm gonna miss my backyard for sure. I miss my garden. Thank you. You have a good one. Don't forget to subscribe. We're gonna continue our journey in Hawaii. Continue our gardening. Thank you. Subscribe. Have a good one.